Alright. It's my birthday! So we gonna play some Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
Yes.
We are taking on the fake Minotaur. As you can... I don't know if you can see this yet, Michaela, but there's, like, Minotaur stuff everywhere in this part of this neck of the world. This part of the woods. This is giving me, like, Horizon vibes, like, where we're at. Because Horizon has some, like, desert areas. That's what this island feels like.
I have your Malaikis tokens. No more games, no more schemes to
waiting
rob me
for
of
it
my
to
drachmi.
Pop up still.
It's time to slay a Minotaur!
Absolutely, Mistios. No problem. But first, perhaps you'd like to buy back your exquisite, finely
crafted. Oh, but first we have an ad that's gonna be loud as hell.
Oh, you know it.
By the gods!
They, make for fantastic gifts.
I was just gonna say this one's not that bad, and then it kicked it up a notch.
That's not your usual icebreaker commercial.
Like, okay, never mind.
I am commercial.
I don't even know what that was for.
I will remind you that I am commercial.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, these people on this island keep trying to scam me. So, like, earlier, Cassandra went on this tour with this little kid who was like, can you give her a tour of, like, where the Minotaur lives and, like, what his habits and stuff are? And he was like, here, look at this statue. Here's another statue. People died moving this statue. Okay, now pay me 3,000 drachme.
What?
Or get beaten up by his two adult croonies who are ginormous. I'm like, yeah, you can just have the money. I don't feel like fighting right now. And then I came across this quest to fight the Minotaur, even though, as we all know, I already have done that and have succeeded with a lot of screaming. And so I had to go through these trials. So I did those, and now I'm talking to the guy about fighting the Minotaur, and now he wants me to pay him money. Like, no. No.
What? Another drachmi.
Oh, but
no.
Champion,
just
no. You want something to help you remember the Befka pre-trial? Sorry.
I will remember this event by defeating your fake Minotaur.
Our attraction himself, the Minotaur!
Watches, this is just like a giant boar or something.
If your pre-trials are anything to go by, yes, I am.
Well, good! Great! I want you to fight the Minotaur! You'll find the beast in the depths of the Cave of the Brave, on the Dithki Plateau.
Oh yeah, this is totally
just
gonna be a giant boar.
Their pre-trials. You can speak to them for more information. They'll join you when you're ready to, you know, die horrifically.
You've come all this way. Join us.
No. I have a very important pottery lesson to attend.
I love the way Cassandra's lines are being delivered in this quest. Because she's like, I know that you guys are scamming me. Like, this isn't... Like, you're not fooling me at all. Like,
good.
Mm-hmm.
And you must be the warriors.
Look, brother! The final member of our Minotaur hunting party has arrived! When the beast sees our assembled might,
he
will moo miserably in fear!
Do Minotaurs moo, or...?
If it's all right with both of you, I'd like to strike the killing blow. Or can we at least say I struck the killing blow?
Moo miserably in fear.
I know!
The Minotaur while that's unfortunate.
These two are idiots.
The killing blow will go to the warrior with the greatest skill and courage.
But now that Cassandra, you know, has had a kid, I'm playing her a lot nicer and a lot more empathetic, like even more than I was before.
Let's slay a Minotaur.
Like when she was going on that tour with the kid, the only thing I could think of was like, oh man, this could have been her in El Pedios one day. But you know, he's in Egypt now, so.
How are they all still alive?
Yeah, because she was being like really kind to the kid.
Good thinking, brother.
And really, really nice. And I'm like, oh, this is what she would have been like when her son reached this age. And they're not gonna have that.
Oh man.
I'm still not over that DLC. It's really impacted me. My family was actually making fun of me for that yesterday. Because my dad brought up how he and my sister like found me crying over Natakis's death. And my mom was like, what? When did this happen? You were crying over a video game? And I was like, listen, okay? She found love. Okay? Cassandra, our sweet, sweet murderer, has found love. It meant a lot to me, okay?
Yeah!
And I briefly explained what happened. My mom was like, okay. Yeah.
Brother, wait, there is more glory in beast slaying than in bread making.
Oh my god, are you shitting me? This is just gonna be a person dressed up in a costume, and these other two are like quaking in fear.
Whoever lives down here must be a monster.
Oh, there's snakes, there's snakes. Oh man, I just blatantly did not see any of these mother truckers.
Oh, I hate those snakes.
These snakes suck, dude. Like, they appear out of nowhere. They can one-shot you. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do when I play Origins, because, like, you know these things are gonna be everywhere.
Yeah.
And the Egyptians had, a snake, based, I guess they're equivalents, or he's equivalent to the devil, but they had like a giant snake like god. Okay,
his
I was watching a bunch of trailers for that,
been...
and like
oh.
You could fight a giant snake in that game, so
oh,
which I
no.
think will be on par with the Atlantis quest in this one, so that's gonna be fun.
Did the Minotaur just cough?
This is your last chance to...
I am quaking in my seat, let me tell you, over facing the Minotaur. Just filled with fear.
I am the Minotaur!
What?
Drop all your valuables and flee in terror, mortal! Leave me your drachmy, and you shall be spared!
This guy is
wow.
more afraid than Cassandra is.
Move awaits you!
Oh god.
Hear my move! Feed it?
Malaka. I'm going to start stabbing until someone tells me what's going on!
Hear my moo. Dear god.
Oh, oh. I'm being attacked. Okay. Those warrior guys that came with me started attacking me, so... But I am way over level of everyone, so I've been one-shotting it through this area. It's been great.
The last Minotaur I killed talked less.
Killed? No, we don't have to use the gay word.
Stupid, I knew it would be.
I mean... Grr.
Yeah, that was... very weird.
There's no need for more blood. Just keep your horns away from me and tell me what's going on here. You can take off that mask. Leandros?
I told you nothing is what it seems in Pevka. I'm happy to refund any expenses incurred. Please, it's my daughter.
Damn, artist.
Last men are holding her captive.
Okay, well,
why
didn't you just tell
plateau?
Me that in the first
last
place?
Men.
And I would have gone to take
what
care
kind of
find your daughter. Like, why did we have to do
white,
all this
like
runaround? Like, I could have just. You could have had her back
eyes.
By now. Like.
Horrific!
The cult.
Because I'm Cassandra.
Really
Eagle Thunder.
Your all over with the promise of Minotaur slaying glory, only to swindle and ambush them down here in the dark.
I feel like that's such a theme in games where it's like, yeah, I really need this thing from you, but first I'm gonna like cause all this run around and be like, oh, but really,
really, I'm just gonna tell you what you learned about the first time.
Like, oh yes, there's this time-sensitive issue that could have been resolved by now if I hadn't been stupid.
One night, the messmen took that joy. Exactly. They needed my silver tongue. Well, at the beginning of this quest, too, like you're talking to the guy I'm talking to you right now, and he's like, you should do the pre-trials, and you can face the Minotaur, and like, it'll be awesome. And his wife comes up, he's like, but, she's like, but our daughter, and he's like, no, 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 now's not the time. All right, I got a friend here, she's gonna go defeat the Minotaur, and now he's like, okay, listen, like, my daughter's kidnapped. Can you help me? It's like, why didn't you just tell me that from the get-go? Like, that's way more fun than doing all this stupid stuff.
But I never have. Yeah.
I fear they keep her underground, where she'll never see the sun. How many men have you sent to their deaths with a speech and a smile?
Thousands. More. But their lives will never outweigh my Amara. She's all I have. But now I have you, don't I? You can free
I can
her from those
free her,
nice men.
Who I'm assuming is probably the cult of Ares.
Tell me, whose face would Amara wish to see rescue her? Mine or her father's? Be brave, Leandros.
Bravery, yes.
God, she like
you're
understands
right,
parents
no matter
now.
What,
like, oh
be
man,
my
girl learned so
please,
much.
Will you join me?
That weird DLC.
We will save your daughter. Together.
Very,
thank you,
very weird.
Meet me outside the ruins of Zakros on Vitki Plateau. That's where my daughter is and where I must be. These masked men.
In the meantime, I'm gonna loot your stuff. Better not be more snakes up here. Swear to God. Because sometimes when you climb up man-built platforms and caves and stuff, sometimes there's snakes sitting on them, and like, that's not content I'm here for.
Lovely.
I hate that. Like, I don't mind snakes in real life, but just in this game, like, they're annoying.
You are the Minotaur. You are the Minotaur. You are the Minotaur. The last one is that. I'm coming, Amara. Don't be afraid.
I hate it when I run faster than the person who's supposed to be guiding me to our destination.
Yep.
I'm just kind of running straight and hoping for, okay, I'll let you catch up.
Why does he still have that stupid mask on?
I know. And then he was like, you are the Minotaur. You are the Minotaur. Like, you're not. Trust me. You're not at all. Oh, he jumped me back. Bish, I'm helping you. Did you see that?
Over here. It's me, Leandros.
Oh my god.
I accidentally ran into you. I ran into him. And he, like, reached out and, like, shoved her shoulder.
I'll stand with you, Leandros. No matter what happens today,
that's just rude.
I know. I'm helping you.
I see you're still a Minotaur.
I faced many of the Greek world's deadliest warriors in this mask.
Why would you want a
granted,
dead bull's head,
I was just there to
though.
Distract those warriors with my roars
like,
and threatening gestures
nasty.
So they could be ambushed and stabbed from behind. But wearing it makes me feel brave.
It's like rotted too.
And you look it. It would be an honor to fight alongside the mythical
I'm
Minotaur.
I'm just gonna be
yes.
nice to
yes.
this guy.
Ooh! Don't do that. They must be keeping her underground. With hooves and heroics, we shall save her.
It's much kinder than I would be.
I would have left him behind. I'm getting annoyed now.
Quietly. I'll try to sneak in. Stay back here until it's safe.
I can be stealthy.
You have horns.
I'll do my best to distract the guards. Where is your honor, you best Malakas? The Minotaur calls you. Come and
this idiot. I'm just like watching.
There's a lot to unpack here.
I know. I'm just watching him just like walk, run up there. I just. Okay. Okay. You just go ahead. You just believe that you're helping. Okay, I'll do all the work. It's fine. I feel like I should probably kill some of these guys before I, like, go down there. Because otherwise when we try to escape, they're all gonna be coming. So it looks like there's guys down there that I'm about to get. No, we're just... just gonna go for it. Okay, we're not finding anything. Okay, I'm trying to, and Eco isn't finding what I need. There we go. Ooh, I'll loot that. Always in need of money and resources. Yes, thank you.
No, please. I've been quiet. I haven't cried. I can't be silent.
Let me go.
Don't please.
There's a doggo. I hope the doggo doesn't come attack me. I hate killing the dogs. Nope.
Oh, not the dogs.
Nope. You see nothing. You see nothing. Oh, nope. You still see me. Okay. Well, good night, sweet prince.
We need to check that body.
Oh shoot. There's like nowhere to hide down here.
Ooh.
Unfortunate, right?
Yeah.
Assassination station. Looks like there's a back way for them to escape from.
Just
go back. Oh, yep. Okay, I'm gonna have to... we're gonna have to go clear out. Oh, I accidentally killed the dog. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry. Oop.
That could have happened.
My defense, it was barking a lot. Hello, sir. Say hello to Hades for me. I'm not even funny. Yes, I get it. Wah, wah, wah. You want to escape. I gotta make it safe for y'all first. I mean, unless you wanna, like, sacrifice yourself, you can do that too, but, like... oh, he fought back! Okay. Okay. I like how this is the method I said I wasn't gonna use, and we're just going full chaos mode instead.
Gotta stay on brand.
Me too. Where are you guys coming from? Like, you're behind me. You're in front of me. I don't understand. We have a pile of bodies down here. Oops, I have to kill another dog. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, doggos. I promise it's nothing personal. My blades are just sharp. I have a long range. Oh, Daddy Minotaur is out here fighting as well. Mooing is not it, Chief.
It's really... Oh my god. I just got a really good bit of audio of him mooing, and it was so loud.
I know! Can't decide if he wants
He's
to
not
moo,
even...
or if he wants to roar, like...
It's like, not even... trying to sound like a cow, he's just yelling.
Yes!
No, please!
Moo!
Take cover! I'll find you when I know it's safe.
Thank you, thank you, thank you!
He's just straight up just... moo, like... just...
yeah.
Just...
it doesn't make any sense.
I think...
Alright, I got all the captives. There's still some more loot, just not over here. Cool, cool, cool. Like, in some aspects, this guy is kind of iconic for just, like, wearing a dead hull, or a dead head of a bull. I tried saying bull and it came out as hull. And running around and, like, mooing and roaring. But on the other hand, it's like, dude. Dude, this ain't it. It really ain't it.
Yeah.
Also, look at her petite run. They run so weirdly in this game.
Yeah, she really does have...
Like so I gotta dainty. Go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Run, that's what I'm getting.
You saved me.
Yeah, that's what that looks like, yeah.
Is that the Minotaur?
That's Show your father.
Father? You're the Minotaur?
Maybe don't tell your mother.
Really? You think
waited
that's the Minotaur?
And
I know!
You really here, were you? You were just working on your plan to save me, right, father?
Of course.
Everyone on the Sarge Island. Very stupid.
Needed to find something first.
The people who took you. If there's anything you overheard, anything that could help me stop them. While I pretended to sleep, their leader spoke of a meeting place in Kildonia. I wrote down all the masked
men. He's an idiot in a mask. There's a difference.
In here will be
and apparently you two
my
are
friend,
an idiot.
We're heading to
Sans
my
mask.
She keeps a vigil for a marathon
yeah.
warrior rest. Come with us. See the gift you gave. Our family. Together.
After you.
Cassandra is a family woman now. She's just all about bringing them families back together, helping out those who need their family members rescued. That's what I got from all this.
Heck yeah.
And now my game has taken 84 years to load. I don't know, ever since
Amara,
the new DLCs
Amara,
loaded in, it's been taking forever to load these cutscenes.
My family. You did this.
Thank Leandros. When the time came for action, he charged. Despite being outskilled and outcostumed, he fought courageously. Your husband is no coward.
Perhaps there are some heroes here.
No one's ever won the prize of Befka! Everyone who's died facing the Minotaur has had their drachmi go in the vault, growing year by year. And now, a tiny but well-earned portion of it is yours.
Thank you for a tiny portion?
Of course. Less taxes, reasonable operational expenses, and I'll make sure all of it reaches your boat, Mistios. You've earned it.
This guy, okay.
This is for you.
Listen.
A coward doesn't deserve to be the Minotaur. You do.
Quite the compliment.
Yay. I'm Befka so glad to get a rotting bullhead to not wear across all of Greece. Thanks.
Whatever future we have, and we have it only because of you. Be safe.
I don't want the Minotaur helm. No. Ooh, I found a new cultist.
Ooh. The cult has existed for decades and will exist for centuries more.
Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you know what? We gotta go kill that guy. But first, I need to get this fast travel point, because the next thing I wanted, I'm finally going to take on the arena, so I'm going to need to come back over here.
Yes.
Yeah. So I just need to get that fast travel point real quick, and then I'm going to take care of that cultist guy, because I've been majorly slacking on hunting them down lately. I did finish taking care of the Order people, though, and I got a sweet new sword.
Ooh.
Yeah. This is running around stupidly. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ran round through Death Gorge ruins. Do 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 do. Gotta get this fast travel point. Look at all this desert and despair. Do 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 do. Now it's time to play the game of kill that cult member.
Woo!
I should plug in my phone, cause you know that battery ain't last.
Same.
Oh, he is just walking around in broad daylight. How kind of you, sir. Oh, this guy has a lot of people around him.
You can't be here. Don't test.
Ha ha ha, one shotted. One shotted. And none of the other guards notice. Oh my god, that's fantastic.
Oh, sick.
That is never gonna happen. They're like, two of them are like looking in my direction. Waistband of the Immortal, hell yeah. I just cleared out a line.
The cult of Cosmos will burn the old world to ashes and build a new.
Ecotaste? The seer, the god's breath, the mystic sage held the world by its heart. It was this person who fed the Oracle of Delphi her lies to tell. She instructed Crises to abduct Deimos and raise a child as her own. She perverted every prayer, every religious rite, turning every act of worship to offering for Cosmos. Well, you're dead. Where are you? Let's see where she is on the map. Not seeing her. Oh, there we go. Oh, I haven't been to that island yet. Dang it. Okay, I can't go get her yet, but... Alright, I guess we will move on to the arena, because I haven't done that one yet. I know there's cultists in there, so I want to get them. I want to hunt down all of them, because each like branch on that tree or whatever has sets of legendary armor, and that's the good stuff. So yeah, so I'm working on the armor of the Immortals right now, which is that's the one where it like gives you more health and stuff. Quickly, I know there's a blacksmith over here, so I want to go do that real quick, because I have some immortal armor that needs that level like 30, because I got it forever ago, so I need to upgrade that. Even though I'm still wearing like the Persian armor set that I got from that DLC, because Natakas.
My boy.
I also still have his bow, and I kind of want to upgrade that, like, make that, like, the main bow I use, because I'm sentimental like that.
Ooh.
Can I have you?
Alright, that's all trade goods. Let's see. First, okay, let's look at... Oh, I really want to upgrade that bow, but it's gonna take a lot. Persian... Helmet of the Immortal... I might need to... God, this is gonna cost a lot of resources. Okay. See, it's not... First,
have a good day.
Let's put it on. Oh, it looked like it might have leveled up. Does it do that? Ashley would know the answer to that, because this stuff was definitely not a level 49.
Huh.
Right?
That seems weird.
Yeah, because it's all like level 49 and then. It doesn't feel right. I think it did level up, though. I mean, I'll upgrade weapons instead then. Huh. I'm confused. I'll probably upgrade the gauntlets. I'm gonna keep that hell, the Minotaur thing, just for laughs, but. Also, we're changing the look. I'm not wearing that helmet. We're gonna change it back to the band. Yeah. For some reason, it automatically sets like my Athenian warrior outfit. Cause you know you can like change the look of stuff.
Yeah.
Pleasantly confused. Natakis's hunting bow. That is what we keep. I need to put that in my ship inventory so I, like, never lose it. It's gotten to that point in the game where I really only keep the legendary stuff, which I know somewhere in the world someone's weeping about that. Because you can be strategic with the weapons you use. Okay, so I think I have the full immortal set now. I'm gonna upgrade this. Oh, that was all my money. Okay, that's the only thing I'm upgrading. Or my poison daggers.
Well, there you go.
There we go.
Decision made.
Ooh, this skirt has a nice flow to it. It looks disgusting, though. We might... I don't know how I feel. We might have to go change the look. Yeah, no, I like those daggers because they're automatically poison, so you have that extra damage boost from the poison.
Ooh.
Which is helpful.
Only the best warriors rest here. Heroes.
No. They aren't many.
But they're
dramatic
heroes of the arena.
Monologue.
Those who earned an honorable death. The others are buried in unmarked holes far from here. Nobody remembers them. When your time comes, do you think you'll be worthy of the title hero?
I'm already a hero, thank you.
I'd be more than worthy to rest here, if someone proved strong enough to kill me.
I've heard tales of you and your exploits, Mystios. Impressive, if they're true.
Depends on what you've heard.
I've heard a lot. A warrior adventuring across the land. Sometimes they're half beast, or half god, but always an eagle bear. Champion of the Battle of 100 Hands.
Eat that to me, Eagle Thunder.
Is any of it true?
It all is true.
They're all true. And there's more you don't know about.
Good answer. I don't care if the stories are true. I can see you have it in you. A capacity for greatness. The potential to be a real hero. I am mighty to become a hero of the arena. And to win riches beyond your wildest dreams, you'll need to fight in my arena.
After spending all my money on upgrading one weapon, I do indeed need all
Sounds
the riches that you can offer, thank you.
Take your boat and head up the Pefka coast towards the shipwreck and into the mouth of the valley. There, you'll find the entrance to my arena and Skura, who handles my fighters. If he sees what I see in you, I think he'll have much to be excited about.
I had to take a boat. Is this the boat we are speaking of?
Man said to look for shipwrecks.
I think this is this tiny boat with just literally a rudder that is not moving. You're telling me this is all this guy can afford? Watch as I just like totally grab the wrong boat. Cause knowing my ineptitude, that's probably
hilarious.
Oh my god, I like cannot. You know what? We're going. No, we should. Okay. Now we moving. Okay, I was about to just call Phobos and be like, I thought we're riding over. But I got it now. I've just never seen one of these ships without like a mast and a sail or anything on it.
Yeah, that's a strange looking boat.
Yeah. It looks like it's falling apart. Like, I know for a fact. Lead me to the arena. This guy can earn better, or probably has more, since he has riches beyond my wildest dreams here at the arena. I would like to think, for storytelling purposes, that the arena, going to the arena, is Cassandra's way of dealing with her grief after the loss of Natakis and her son, so that's why I'm going there now. In case anyone was curious.
Alright.
Ooh, there's the fish.
That must be Skura.
I see why we needed this tiny sketchy looking boat. This actually is like kind of pretty. Even though I know it's gonna be horrifying.
It is pretty.
What an entrance.
Like the entrance is great.
Yeah.
Varnavas told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
That is why we are here.
I remember. Shh. Do you hear that?
Yes, I hear it too. What do you think it could be?
It's
the sound of someone lying to me.
Or someone humoring a frail old man.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here.
I lied to him and he called me out for my crap. Ain't that just the mood of the day?
Combating the arena, Mistios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Cassandra, I found a note that mentioned this place. And you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mistios, you could change that. You could make them care and win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course. If you were to fight and win.
Oh, you know I'm gonna win. Because even if I fail, well, I gotta respawn and keep fighting anyway, so.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours.
I should probably make a new save file at this point. JSC. I'm not too worried, but, like, you never know.
Blood for the crowd.
I see.
There are five.
Because I don't want to get trapped like I did with Inquisition, where I didn't make a second save file, and now I'm trapped in the epilogue DLC, and I'm stuck, and I literally can't get out of it, so.
Tell me more about the arena.
Excellent.
Yeah. Decades, but always have at least two save files on hand. One before you take on a major main quest. And one to save in as you work through the main quest. Oh, that's my advice.
I will do that.
Yeah.
They want more than just killing. They want cruelty.
I need some time.
Then the crowd waits.
I need time to make a new save file. Give me 2 seconds. Oh, I've reached the maximum save file. Okay. I'm up to now. It's gonna be a lot. 86, 14 minutes. Sounds about on brand for me.
Yep.
The soon-to-be hero of the arena returns.
Yeet, that are me.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
Ooh. Can I fight all of them?
Oh.
We're just gonna go I'll down the list. King of the bandits. Because some of these are really low level, so this is just going to be stupid fun.
Hell
I'm talking yeah. One shot and move on, if you know what I'm saying.
I do know what you're saying.
Wow, this is disturbing.
This is disturbing. Oh my god.
Over dramatic. Oh. This is. Honestly, I can tell you, this is not what I was expecting. I thought it was just gonna be like, here, face this one person. And, that's it. I wasn't expecting a wave situation. I'm glad that I just started with the lower level guy. Uh-huh. Right? I'm really just here so I can get, like, cultists and mercenary info, because some of them you can only draw out by fighting in the arena. Ooh, that's a wall.
I will take your life, Christios!
Oh! Cool. That's not really what I was expecting of this for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah.
I feel like that's what I should have expected, but like, I didn't. Like, obviously I knew it was going to be an arena, but, like, I didn't think it'd be, like, waves and...
Do you hear? You must have done well
in there. Spike post things spinning around.
Inside the arena in years.
Yeah.
But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
It's not the cheering crowds that bring me to the arena. I'm a Mystios, after all.
Yes, but I'm certain you feel something as the crowd chants
for you.
This
guy is nice.
Skura.
Wearing such a sketchy business.
I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
Well, I just hope each fight doesn't lead to a long cutscene like that
Choose
every single
opponent.
Time, because I'm ready just to kind of
I will spear
go through
like
things quickly.
Animal.
I just want my information on cultists. I think there's like one clue in here. And if I make it through here, I think I can jump up in tiers as a mercenary and then get more perks at blacksmiths and stuff like that. Are you gonna say this every single time? Ooh, things are on fire this time. I see.
Up in the stakes.
I say. Oh, you're gonna kill me? That's cute, because I'm like double the level you're at. Too close to me, and I'm like taking care of one guy, and then I get like three of them at once. Like, oh man, so good.
So fast.
Content I am here for. Oh, you almost got me. Wow, look, you took out a point of my health. V impress. Much wow. I know I shouldn't be laughing, but eventually this is gonna get harder.
It's good to enjoy it while it's easy.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, another wave still? I should have saved that move for this big guy behind me here. Adrenaline segments, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go over these big guys here and just 40-40, you're done. Cool. Oh.
I'll have your guts!
Oh, that's cute. Peace. Sparta thinks he has a chance against me. I'm putting out half his health with just arrows.
Get him.
Fish. Fish, you're dead. Ooh, he was a cultist! Yes!
Yes!
I knew there was cultists in here. Yes. I think there might. I don't know how many are in here. I'm still gonna try to clear it out, anyways, because why not?
Your blade, Mistyos. The spear. It reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I, on the battlefield and in the arena.
It's always the Persians.
You fought in the Persian wars?
Those damn Persians.
What was that like?
Man. Cassandra had a kid with one.
The Persians were formidable enemies. They had the numbers. They had warriors from a told conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything
so,
less.
Real talk. I was playing 2 days ago, just like on the side, and I accidentally fast traveled in to the house that they were at, and like all the fields just slammed into me like a wall.
Daily life after difficult.
We had been it just sucks, like, you can't interact with Natakas' grave, which I find kind of weird.
It was a place
that seems like something you
heroism.
Should be able to do.
Mm-hmm. I bathed my blade in blood.
After you do
the
closure quest, like, that's
but
it.
That was a different time. And I was a different man.
How exactly did you become a hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Choose your opponent.
Level 36. Oh, so I have to... Oh, so the mercenary... Okay.
I'll hunt Ivanti in the arena.
Just gonna keep doing these, I guess. Might as well just cross them off the list.
Might as well, yeah.
I'll have to see what level that mercenary is at, though. Because I know they're tiers above me, and like the higher tier they are, the harder they are to kill. So like the ones that I was dealing with in the DLCs, they were usually like the lowest tier, which is why it was really easy for me to kill them. We got different decorations. Oh, and we got wolves. Oh, we got... Oh, these are daughters of Artemis. That's why. Okay, I got there. Oh, these are lynx. This is a lynx. Practice for dealing with Medusa. Oh, bears, really? Oh, she is a freaking lion!
Ooh, lion, not good.
No. Oh, well, I just one-shotted it, never mind. Abilities really came in clutch with that one.
They did.
A warrior in the arena doesn't have many privileges. Outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mystius, do you have anyone close to you? Friends?
Oh, that's just mean. We're just gonna deflect.
You seem lonely, old man. Don't you have anybody close to you?
My daughter's very important to me.
Surely you have friends from your days in the arena.
I did.
What happened to them?
I'm hero of the arena. The number one champion. I've killed them all in honorable combat.
Oh, this is he's gonna be the last one we have to fight. Oh, they're... Oh, I see what they're doing here. They're building it up so we're like friends, you know? And then we're gonna have to like fight. And I'm gonna have to defeat him.
I'll never be able to kill again. She's the reason I stopped fighting, even if I can't
disentangle
myself from the arena entirely.
How long ago was that?
But he's the hurt. I'm confused.
Many years ago.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away.
Huh.
Choose your opponent.
Oh no, he's not. Okay. We'll fight Titos, the Rock of Athens.
The Rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
Maybe he's... No, it looks like I don't have to fight him. Okay. That was just me being overly analytical when I didn't need to be.
Well, good thing you don't have to fight him. That would have sucked.
Yeah, that was really sad.
You want the best! You want the best!
Does this guy have, like, two different things to say? That's what it feels like. There's people literally just hanging. I miss the days when I could just one shot. Even though that was like three battles ago, it really wasn't that long ago. I'm just being over dramatic. That's random. Why is this wave so long? Is it really my turn to die? I think you're incorrect. Thanks for trying, buds. Yeah, it's been cute. You got moves, Nahan, don't ya? I don't even think about doing the next one, because the next one's level 50 and I'm level 53. Oh my. Just boy is on fire, though. Legitimately. He was. Do I go for the level 51? Do I wait?
I don't know.
That was a weird expression that guy had. I don't know how to respond to that.
Yeah, he's got kind of a blank look in his eyes.
Yeah. Oh, no, cutscene. I did get another clue.
I will lead those who oppose us to the gates of the underworld. Cosmos, be my guide.
Do I not have this one? Enjoys the hetero. Ikea. Gotta go back to Ikea. Olympic. I haven't done the Olympic stuff yet. Obsidian Isles, Nail Battle. These are all the Nail Battle guys. Thera. So I am getting pretty close. This is the guy I, like, took out before finishing his line. You remember that? He was, like, at that, that one, why am I forgetting the name of the building? Temple. It's like one of those temples. And you're like, why can't I kill this guy easily? So I like shot him with the ghost arrows of Artemis or whatever. And
oh,
then
yeah.
It was like he was the cultist this whole time. And then I know. Yeah, this is the mercenary guy who's in the arena. But he's tier 2. And I'm tier 5, so I'll need to go hunting. Need to go hunt down mercenaries.
Ooh.
So, do I take on this fifth guy? Are up. I need to get to these islands. Do I do this fifth battle?
I don't know. I mean, you've done all the other ones, so on one hand it's like, you might as well.
Mm-hmm.
But also, you've done all the other ones, so do you need to do another one?
Well, if I do one more, then I get all of the, all the legendary gear.
Oh.
But just because it's level 50, so it's making me nervous. I mean, we'll try it.
Yeah, I bet you can do it.
Yeah, because then all I'll have left is that one mercenary, but I'm not at a high enough tier to take him on yet. I think it'll take me longer to get through this one because this guy is closer to me in level. So it'll probably take me longer to get through the waves. So I also noticed they were giving,
for those of you about to risk your lives,
there was more people in each of the waves too. Why is there a hole? Oh, just kidding. Oh no, there is a hole. Oh, great. We'll have to watch out for the hole.
What's your name?
Also, I'd like to call, like, some bull on the fact that I am just one person taking all these people on. There's only, like, 6 people in here, and I'm just one woman. I mean, I understand I'm, like, strong and stuff, but, like, it seems a bit unbalanced.
Yeah, they're really cursing a lot of people in there for you.
Your shield, but you're running into things, and you're literally, I mean, I shouldn't be judging it too harshly, because I light myself on fire all the time, but, like, really?
Yeah.
Drop kicked that guy into the hole. That was hilarious. I got close a couple times there. Got a little nervous.
Ooh.
one point I had the Cry of Ares on, and I was, like, up against that wall, and, like, the wall was stabbing me, and I'm, like, so glad I have this skill point activated, otherwise I'd be so dead right now.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Mistyos. You've lived up to what my own entire
I just earned a trophy
you.
Called Are You Not You're Entertained?
For greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mistyos.
I love I'm that.
A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Oh, I taught him to move on.
Where will you go from here? What will you do?
I need to live life the best way I know how.
Will you see your daughter?
My little Anea? Yes. I think Aww. I'll see her.
I hope we meet again, Skura.
I'm
Why
sure
do
we
you
won't
want to
meet
leave
again,
because
that's just how
it's
this game works.
It's because of you, Mistyos. I finally watched you in the arena.
Oh, now I understand what
how
his expression
has it been
meant.
Since you've watched the fight?
A long time. But I'm glad I went back in. You've stirred feelings in me I thought to be long dead.
I understand, friend.
Friend?
Oh, she
Not
called him
old
friend.
Man.
Not old
oh,
man.
Oh, Cassandra.
Friend.
Oh, before
so
I leave,
cute.
I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It
Remy.
Won't be easy, but then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
Do I fight this opponent right now? Ah, why not?
Is there something? Yo, I mean, if there's nothing else in the game that's pressing, you might as well.
Looks like
the whole arena fighting thing might work out for you after all. Huh?
This guy.
Gross.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
Oh, okay. So if I want to, you can, like, go back and refight everyone you killed. Or there's the mystery opponent.
Oh.
I mean, I'm, like, curious, but also I just did, like, five of those.
Fine
so
by
I'm
me.
Not... super interested in doing a sixth one at the moment. Because I can come back
yeah.
whenever and do it. No, it's gonna bother me that that exclamation point's on the map. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, I need to get these fast travel points. Then I want to go hunt down those cultists that we found. Because, like, I want the stuff that they're going to drop, so... Yeah.
Heck yeah.
I'm just kind of at this, like, grinding point, but, like, hunting down the cultists is fun, so it's okay. Alright, so I need to get... this one over here. No FOMOs? Really? When I last played, I had FOMOs do some cliff diving, and I was calling for him, and he would, like, not appear for a good, like, 10 minutes. I was like, Phobos is not available right now. I'm like, I used and abused too much, didn't I?
Poor boy.
Because when you jump off a cliff too high, he, like, falls over like a broken rag doll. It's, like, really sad to look at. But also, it's like, I know I shouldn't have done that, but I was just so in the moment. Just wanted to go. stupid. I have a really love-hate relationship with Phobos.
I see.
Okay, it's all the way over there. Phobos, the magical unicorn. Ashley and I gave him a theme song, but I don't remember what it is now. I'm not ashamed of myself. I don't remember what it was. He's just climbing up the Minotaur. I remember there was a point when I first started this game where instead of jumping off of the fast travel points, I would like painfully and slowly climb down it because I didn't realize you could just like jump off and there would just be like a bed of something waiting for you to fall into at the bottom.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it took me to about level 15 to realize you could just jump off and it's okay.
I love that commitment. I'm like, I don't want to risk it. I'll just climb back down.
Do not know how many times I climbed down Athena in Athens. Like, it's embarrassing. And just kind of disrespectful to Athena as a goddess.
Sorry, Athena.
Thanks for letting me climb down your statue. I know that's not the point of this, but thanks. And Phobos is like, nope, too deep. Too deep. Come on! So damn sensitive all the time. I get that you're a unicorn, but like, you can get wet sometimes. It's not gonna kill you. Another fast travel point. Over on the dock. This is not the path through the city. I just left my horse in somebody's front deck.
He'll be safe there.
Yeah, he'll be treated well. Probably treated better than how I treat him right now. It'll be a good home.
He'll be like, oh my god, unicorn.
What luck! Thank you for deciding to join me. I just gotta run all these people over. See, if we thought that area was bad for the Minotaur stuff, look at all this. Like, look. Look at this. There's just, like, statues everywhere. Like, guys. This isn't just some tourist attraction, this is ancient Greece. I know you guys don't realize that it's ancient, but like, I know. Oh my god, so, I forgot to tell you this. On my way to the interview today, I was leaving my neighborhood. And, you know, because we're right by a forest or whatever. Ikaros just reminded me of this. I saw this ginormous pack of blackbirds fighting an eagle.
What?
Not fighting an eagle, fighting a hawk. There's...
Holy crap.
Like, it was just like all these tiny little blackbirds just getting all like mad and like hopping on the back of this hawk and like trying to take it down. It was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, I got one.
What?
Ooh, I got three in this general area. So what would be, I think this port, because we can just go boop, boop, boop. Okay, yeah, we'll go over to Skyros. But yeah, it was wild. Like, this hawk was, like, trying to fight back, but there was, like, 10 of them taking him on, so, like, he couldn't handle it. It was crazy.
Dang.
I've, like, literally never seen anything like it before. Like that, now that I've been through the arena, all that's popping up in the hint thing is just stuff about the arena.
Like, I was there.
I killed it. Thanks. Alright, let's go to the port. Is the horse on the other side of the island. Oh, she's in a tree right. Oh, I didn't know she could do this. We just straight up were tree walking.
Huh.
I don't know if she could do that. Normally she doesn't. You know what, Phobos? Never mind. I'm gonna get there. I'm literally almost there. And you still haven't caught up to me. You useless piece of unicorn. That was about as chaotic as it could have been. Doesn't my ship look so fly? I changed the skin on it. Got a nice evergreen theme here. So we... Okay, never use heavy blades. We're gonna store... This hawk is his hunting bow, because otherwise I'm afraid I'm accidentally gonna delete that or dismantle that, and that's not what I want. Keep Immortal Persian assassin. I don't really need the arena. So assassin, immortal Persian. Oh, I don't want to keep. Let's put Artemis away for now. Don't have all of Artemis yet, because I still haven't finished doing all the legendary beasts yet. I still have three more: the wolf, the bear, and the farting boar. Just one of those things, but like. I just, like, haven't been in the mood to deal with it. Look at how royal this looks. I don't remember where I got this skin from. But it feels kind of, like, Egyptian to me, which is why I put it on. As long as no one no one attacks me, I'm fine. Right here, perfection. You know, I think this is where I needed to go to do the next part of the story. Like, I don't want to do that yet. I'm just trying to get all the cultists and stuff taken care of, so that way I can just, like, go for the end of the game. So I'm just kind of doing everything else around it, so that way I can just, like, marathon through the end of it. And then I have to do the Atlantis DLC. But first I need to finish the main Atlantis quest within the main game, but I need to be level... I'm so close to level 54.
Mistyos! And that looks like Varnava's ship!
In fact, it...
Ah! That ship belongs to the Eagle Bearer now! Legendary
how
Mistyos!
How can you recognize the ship? I've customized it and upgraded it so much!
I am just a humble servant.
Varnavas, you're back!
In the flesh! A little older, but not a bit wiser.
Miko sent me here to wait for your return. It's about Mileas.
Here we go! What has my nephew gotten himself into this time?
I think the trouble is rear, Varnavas. You should go to him. Mikos told me not to return without help, and I mean not to.
I need to think. But one thing. I know my nephew. Ah, yes. He's fine. That much is certain. I'll be on the ship.
And you, Mistyos? I need someone to go see about
I love the Barnabas quest lines in this game, though.
Why
like,
doesn't Varnavas
really
think
good.
Something is wrong with his nephew?
It's just... Nileas was a legendary nuisance growing up. He lied, he cheated, he brawled and broke things.
Some of us grow out of that.
Well, now Nileas is a serious athlete, training to be an Olympic champion. And what's more, he's family to Varnavas.
That is important.
Oh man, my PS4 is so cool right now. Oh, that's so good.
I'll help Varnavas' nephew, however.
This thing you got me, game changer, literally.
Their house is just up the hill north of here.
The Eagle Bearer?
Over here. I need to talk to you.
fast travel point right here. Alright, well, I will talk to you after I go kill someone, okay? These cultists, man, keep coming after my family. I ain't about that. Seems like a cool area, though. Got that autumn theme to it. He's, of course, it looks like a temple, not a fort, thankfully. A lot more of the cultists have been hiding in forts, and that's, like, really obnoxious. Desecrated sanctuary. Lovely. Oh man. He just. Oh, this. Okay, so we're gonna climb onto the roof. And we're just gonna multi shot these a-holes. I think I can do up to 5 now. What's he doing? Oh, he's practicing. Okay, do I multi-shot these guys? Or do I just kind of like go for it with this guy? I can assassinate him and then I'll have to take on these. I mean, there's 4 of them, but they're all under leveled, like 4 to me. Or I could kill him, yeet out of there, and then come back.
These are all good choices.
I know. I think let's just try it.
Go for it.
Well, only like, oh, come on. Did. Only 2 of them saw me, so if I can survive the arena, I can survive taking these guys on. She says, as she almost dies. Okay, nope. Nope. Never mind. I do have to go back there, though, to confirm the kill. I was too cocky. Okay, Ashley said there's a way that if you're, like, creeping over here, you can, like, stealth attack. Oh, but it didn't work. It didn't work. Guys, listen. Just want to confirm my kill. Thank you. Okay. Move out of my way. Move out of my way. I somehow have, like, triple bounty on me. Alright, I'm leaving. I'm out. We done.
Time to bail out.
Oh yeah. 2 mercenaries. Right on top of me. But you know what, honestly? Bring it on. I'm in the mood to kill some of you guys. You're frankly on my last nerve. I'm gonna run away like a baby. the hunter becomes the hunted. Getting in my way and wasting my ability points. Shit. Shit. Alright, well, this didn't work in my favor. At all. I have literally zero health. Zero adrenaline. This is great for me.
Just kind of
swimming
you.
In a sea of death, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, there we go. How much is this bounty? 3,000? Listen, ladies. I'm flattered. But damn. I'm gonna pay you all off. Alright, yeah, I need to get to the port over here. Go that way. Why are you shooting at me? Oh, Miss Athena the Alina the Agile still wants to go. Girl still wants to go, but you know what? A girl only got half health, so. Oh, now we're good. Now we're good. Climb up, climb up. Climb up, Cassandra! Your love, God! Once in a life, would it kill you to listen to me?
I think it would.
Oh, my dad.
Oh,
I got too cocky. I just want to move up in the mercenary rankings. That's all I want. We won't be doing that again. That's for sure.
Yeah, learn from your mistakes.
Yeah, we're just gonna clear this bounty. It's cheaper now, okay. Perfection. And let's just go get this other fast travel point, make our way over that farther port, and then go get that other cultist.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Oh, there's a lot of guys over here. Just want to get in my fast travel point and just happen to be in the way.
You probably won't last long in this place.
Ride, Phobos!
You know, I need to start taking on these mercenaries when they're, like, not in cities. I need to remember that, because it's a lot easier to fight them when they're just, like, on pathways like that. I should have tried taking them now, but you know what? I'm on a mission to kill some cultists who kill us for some reason. It's easier to kill than mercenaries. For the love of God, Phobos. And I know I'm controlling you, but stay on the path. But yeah, this is the island I have to be on to continue the main quest, so I'm not gonna worry about doing this side quest and clearing it out right now, because I'll be back to do the main quest.
I see.
Ella.
So now, I'm gonna go over there. We're just gonna off-road this. Huh. See, Phobos, look. I, like, took you off a cliff, and now you're not dying. So what doesn't kill you does make you stronger.
Or what does kill you makes you stronger still.
That's true. That's also true. Yeah, I did kill him, so I suppose what kills you does make you stronger.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Oh, there's a fast travel. Where is it? Where is it? I just got this the wrong way, so he's gonna be able to get back up. I see. Me and my fast travel points. Cassandra, that was not a high thing to jump, and you just, like, face planted it right into the boulder. I don't.
She really did. The sound right, effect though? We went with it was pretty good.
I
too.
Know.
she couldn't quite make that one. She got tired.
I don't know why. Like, I've fallen from heights and she's face planted it, but climbing up a rock, I've never had that not work before. Ooh, whale. Yeah, the sound effect really did it for me too. Just like a solid thwack. So we can go get some other cultists. I want that legendary armor. And now it's raining in the game. Ain't that just the story of today?
It is.
Alright, I should probably mark the other cultists. I know I'm going for. I know you're over here. Oh, you are, like, way on the other side of the island.
Nice to see you, Commander.
It's raining. There's sharks in the water. We're gonna go murder a cultist. That didn't work. It didn't work. No! You know when dogs sometimes just bark? Just to bark? That's what she did just now.
Oh, fun.
Yeah. Oh, this is so spooky. I like it. I can't see the sky. It's raining.
Very ominous lighting.
Yes. You can't even, like, see the other, islands. It's creepy. I like it.
Wars now!
There's a lot of quests over here. Oh my god. I'm not gonna pick them up right now. I am gonna go get fast travel. Oh, Cassandra! Where'd it go? It's up here. Yeah, and then we'll go. I'm gonna see if it's faster to go by Phobos or by boat. Get those cultists. God, what mood weather in this game? Like, ooh, I love it. Let's see. There is another port. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go over to that one. Oh, she face planted again. Sometimes when she doesn't get enough height, she face plants. But I'm still not over. She was climbing a rock and she face planted. Like, what the heck? I'm not gonna be over that.
It was so sudden.
No. Like, you're climbing. You know how to do that. I would know. More volcanic for some reason. Like, not completely, but... way to make them, like, change the song they're singing.
Race!
I don't remember what that is.
Ready the ship for docking!
Thank you for getting this song stuck in my head. I was just completely off melody just now. Okay, I thought I had this person marked. No, I did, but then I marked the I got there. Okay. A little slow today. Slow with the uptake.
One of those days.
It is. It really is. We're just gonna take a nice little nighttime run across this island. There's a muscle in my neck twitching right now. Ooh, that was weird.
That's always fun.
It is. Usually it's my eyelids. That was strange. Ooh, I'm coming for you, B.
Hello.
won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Ooh, the stars have appeared. That's pretty. I love the starry sky in this game. Like, it looks so realistic. I can't. I love
that
it.
That does look really nice.
Doesn't it? You don't really see much of that nowadays with all of our light pollution.
You're not wrong!
Over there. I actually played one of the side quests yesterday where Cassandra had to go out and find a bunch of actors and bring them back to the production they were in because, you know, of course, all of them got themselves into trouble and I had to save them from it.
Of course.
And then the person producing the play who was supposed to act in it ended up hurting his toe. So he couldn't stand because he hurt his toe. So Cassandra had to act in the play, right? But then this guy wrote the lines and she was like, no, that's wrong. No, that's wrong. That's wrong. Why would you say that? No. And then throughout the play, you had to like make the decision as to whether or not you were going to follow what this guy wrote or if you were going to like state it in a historically accurate way. So I tried doing it historically accurately.
Keep your distance, Mistyos.
But, the crowd didn't like it, so I ended up having to follow whatever the guy wrote. And I, too, was upsetty spaghetti, much like Cassandra was, because they were really weird lines. He's sleeping, which is like easy to take care of. There's like no way into this house.
Yeah.
Unless I go over there.
My mom wants to know if you want her to sing to you.
I don't know.
Sure. Do you want help with dinner? What? She asked if I was landing a plane. It's like, nope. I am not.
It does feel like it.
Good riddance.
Don't get me wrong. Wow, I somehow got through that without a single person seeing me.
Nice.
That's what we call a solid assassination in this game. That's never gonna happen ever again. That's pretty far away. Okay, we're gonna go back to the ship, and now we're gonna go take care of this person. We're just boom, 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 1, 2, 3, taking care of these cult members right now.
I don't know if you can see the chat, but somebody said happy birthday.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I've been treating myself to this game today. So, it's been fun. I've just been kind of messing around. Taking care of the cultists, you know, gathering more legendary armor. The usual.
Casual fun stuff.
Oh, always. My casual fun.
Ready for sailing!
Casual chaos.
Nice to have you back, Commander.
I think this is the definition of island hopping. usually I stick around and I'll clear out a whole map and then move on to the next section, but I'm just so eager to deal with these cultists that we just go in for it. So I think this one might be one of the sages, so they're harder to take care of. Yeah, it is. Oh man, I'm so close. Need to go back to Ikea. I need to find more clues. So what I need to start doing is when I'm in an area, I need to go back to the menu and like pay more attention to see if there's a cult clues in the area, because instead I like go on the other side of the world and I have to go back. This wave is ridiculous. Get over it. It like kept getting bigger. It's still going.
Yeah, that's pretty big.
The rowers can't keep this up, Commander!
Sails down!
What the? Okay. There's no dog. I'm gonna make this a dog, because this person is like right here, so. We just gonna boo-boo. We just gonna take a nice little salt bath. Come on. Come on. Come on, Sandra. Climb the rock. Thank you.
You can do it.
You got it. You got this. Oh, look. Look at you. Look at you go. Oh, it's so cute. She's just been very rebellious against my control lately. It's been kind of frustrating. I'm just not timing it right. I know it's, like, on me, but... Look, gotta click a button 3 times to get you to climb up a rock. Come on, Cassandra. Oh my god, girl, climb! Climb! Phobos could do a better job climbing than you are right now. And he's good for basically nothing. Apart from getting across the map quickly when he feels like it. Because you know there's speed limits in this game. When you're in cities, you don't move quickly.
Still so weird to me.
I know. It, like, does help somewhat when you're not following the road, because he does get harder to control when he's going faster, you know, like, really any...
I don't want to be spotted here.
I was going to say vehicle would, but he's not a vehicle, he is an animal. There are many of you around here. But guess what? Aw, she got a lion. Again, attracting no one else's attention. I like it. I like it.
Very good.
Getting very lucky in this encounter. I don't know why. Usually they are just like on top of you, like, goodness. Oh man, that rod looks sick. Too bad I don't use them. Did you see that? I got like a little bobble on top.
Ooh, yeah.
Girls, level 54! I could take on Medusa, only not right now! Cause yikes!
Heck yeah.
Alright, let's see what we got going on here. The ghost is planning to hail new era. The ghost uses faith in the gods, but namely, the ghost controls Athenian politics. Is this... I wonder if this guy is that Trump-esque figure from Athens. You remember that? I think I showed you that guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because he controls Athenian politics. And he doesn't have, like, old hands like the current leader does. So I bet it's that guy.
Interesting.
Right? No, actually... We, of course, need to go grab this fast travel point so that way I can come back later and deal with that. But I want to go find that clue. There's another one? Thank you, Miss. Oh, that's good. Well, okay, we'll have to go back to do that. Because there's another clue here. Somewhere. I'll have to look up where it is eventually, actually. For another cultist. I'm just, like, in the mood to hunt these guys down now that I've, like, finally figured it out.
Off we go now.
Because that was one of the reasons why it's taking me so long to get, like, take care of them. It's because I just didn't really think of paying more attention to the hints on the screen to go into where I need to go to get the clues to, like, hunt them down. I don't know why it's taking me half the game to figure this out, but here we are. And I'm just trying to take care of all of them because I know Ashley was saying it's, like, easier to take on the, like, post-end game quest if they're all defeated. Plus then it's easier to get, like, the legendary armor that's a result of the end of the game, not that it'll really matter too much at that point, since I'll probably have everything done. Let's be real here.
Very true.
No, that was similar. That's pretty. We have to take a picture of this. This is really pretty. Wow.
It is really pretty. Oh my god.
The house here. Like, you see that sunrise? See that waterfall?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. We taking a picture. Oh, look at how edgy this is.
Beautiful.
This is really pretty, and we're just gonna take one without her. That's just really. This looks like all, like, legitimately like a real photo almost.
Dang.
Right. Just gotta. Good job, game makers. You did wonderfully. All right. So let's see. Too far. There's one. Lost in a cove on Scavenger's Coast. So it's somewhere. Oh, I bet it's right here. I bet it's whatever I didn't find over here. I bet. Alright, we're gonna try to find this. Because then I can just close that branch. Since I accidentally already killed the sage. Why was he so hard to defeat? Oh, maybe because he is level 50 and undiscovered.
I forgot to tell you about my gym adventure this morning.
Oh. Do share.
So I got up early and I went to the gym. And I was feeling all accomplished, whatever.
Proud of you.
And I worked out, and then I go to clean my machine when I'm done, and I was the only one in there. And I was walking around, and all of the, like, cleaning wipe things were empty.
Oh,
so
no.
I was like, oh, okay. But I saw, like, the lady who... There was a lady leaving right as I was getting there, and she, like, went into the bathroom to, like, get a wet paper towel, and she just used that. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll do that, whatever. So I used to, like, walk through a door to, like, get to the bathroom door. Like, yeah. It's, like, in a different hallway. So I walk, and I was like, oh, perfect. And I had taken my headphones out, and I just had my music, like, playing off my phone since no one else was in there anyways. My headphones kept falling out. So, like, my music's playing, whatever. I walk into the other room, and then I go into the bathroom. I get the wet paper towel, and then I go to walk back into the gym, and the door, you have to scan yourself in, and I'd left the card in the gym. And my phone was still in the gym, playing my music. I could hear it through the door.
Oh, no.
And the garage door opener was in there so that I could come home. So I literally was, like, stranded. And I'm like, there's nothing I can do.
No phone.
So I walk, like, out into, like, the pool area. Because, like, luckily the gate was unlocked. So I walk into the pool. I look around. I was out there. I was like, oh, crap. So I'm, like, walking around the parking lot, like, hoping to, like, see someone. And there wasn't anybody. And then I see this guy standing, like, where you can get, like, a golf cart to go golfing. Mm-hmm. And so I walk over to the employee and I tell him that I locked myself out. And he was like, oh, why don't you go walk, like, into the pro shop and, like, ask the lady working in there. And I was like, okay. So then I go into there and I find that lady. And I was like, I locked myself out of the gym. Like, could you let me back in? She was like, oh, yeah, yeah. So then I had to, like, walk back over there with her. She had to let me back in just so that I could, like, wipe off my machine and stretch. It was a whole adventure.
That's so good, though. It's like, not only did you have your phone, like, you didn't have your car, you didn't have your garage door opener, like...
It's just no way to get anywhere at all. I was literally stuck.
It's hilarious.
And even if I had my phone, like, it's not like I could have, like, called my mom or Greg, because they were both at work, like,
mm-hmm.
So it was just, like, and I could just hear my stupid music playing. It's like, oh my god.
I have to ask, what song were you playing?
I was playing the Road Trip play. So,
oh,
when
heck
it...
yes.
When I first locked myself out, it was King of My Heart by Taylor Swift. And then I left, I walked around. When I was let back into the gym, it was It's All Right, It's Okay by Ashley Tisdale. So I don't know what played in between there.
That's fantastic.
It was... interesting. Okay. Let me see if I can... Oh, no. I was gonna see if I can scroll down into the...
like, into the history. You can usually find...
far enough. But we have so many songs on this playlist that it...
If you go on your history on Spotify on, like, your computer or something, you should be able to see what was playing.
Oh, interesting. Okay, let me see if I can do that.
And usually if you go in a queue, and then in there it's like, history. There's a clue nearby.
There's no shame.
I just follow orders.
That is a dangerous mindset to have, sir. Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Of course my internet outage. now want to cooperate.
Of course. Because that's always how it works, isn't it?
Yep.
Man. I can't believe it took me this long to get motivated to kill these cultists. I think it just really took me that DLC and like taking down the order to like really figure it out. I don't know why. Like, I should have figured this out sooner. I'm just gonna keep beating myself up over this. I'm coming for you, baby. You about to be a dead one. I'm so bloodthirsty today. Where did this come from?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I'm just like in a mood, you know? But I think also part of it too is that I'm like soups pumps for that Sim stuff to drop tomorrow.
Yeah.
So I'm like trying to like binge Odyssey because I know it's gonna take me a couple weeks before I come back to this because I'm so pumped for Island Living. Oh man. Especially after that Instagram post yesterday.
Yes.
Oh, that was so cool. Oh, you don't see me. You don't see me. You see nothing. Nope. 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 We can say hashtag triggered. I think that's something we can say about what just happened here.
Yeah.
So you have the mouth of this ship. Oh, yes, bitch. Oh, yes, bitch. Oh, of course, now you jump over here. Oh, I wasted my move on you!
Oh, the other thing was when I was walking on the floor trying to find somebody, nobody was in there, but the two ducks were back.
The fighting ducks from yesterday?
Yes. Chilling in the fucking pool. I was like, you dicks.
That was
like, of course, nobody
hilarious.
That I need, but these two stupid ducks. Like,
that was hilarious to watch unfold on Snapchat. Oh, I am just
so
walked
weird.
Right into this mercenary. Oh, F me. No, I had a ton of fun watching that unfold yesterday. I was like, these two, like, this isn't their pool.
Like, the second my mom and I got out of the pool and sat down in our chairs, these ducks came out of nowhere and just lunged into the pool. And my mom just yells, hey! Like, she tried to get them out, but I'm like, mom, they don't care. So they were just, like, chilling and, like, splashing and quacking. And then finally, big pool, and then they went into the other pool, and then they were racing. And I was like, what? It was so weird.
I art human too. I art the human. I am Kermit.
Pretty much. So we just like stared at him for a while, and then we were like, alright, we're good. And then we left. It's like, I don't really want to swim with the ducks. I think I'm good.
I just like how they just like yeeted themselves out of nowhere.
Friggin' took a nosedive into the water.
Fight for Athens on a Chaos battleground in order to get this guy. Are you kidding me?
Ella.
But no. Ugh, fine. I'm gonna have to start killing people. so annoying. Okay, I don't know who has control of this place right now, but that's okay. We can go into this camp because I need to take care of the bounty on my head anyways, and the best way to do that is to kill the bounty person, because then I don't have to pay a dime and the bounty is cleared.
That was definitely a wish.
Plus, this will weaken the nation power, which is what I need right now, instead of... I think there's a fort in here that I've literally cleared out, like, 3 times, because I had to go there 3 different times. And instead of it, telling me all the things I needed in that one go, I had to just keep going back. Okay, why am I suddenly sucking at these controls again? Like... come on. I was killing it. I guess I used up all of my gameplay in there the other day. Oh, you're gonna make it hurt? Are you? I think your buddy with the arrow is gonna make it hurt more.
Okay, now that Spotify is finally loaded, let's see if I can find this.
Good luck. I'm really curious to know what the empty room enjoyed listening to while you were locked out. Nice. Oh, there's still one more guy over here sleeping. He didn't hear a dang thing. And again, I wish I had paid attention to that cultist thing before, cause like... I had weakened this area, and I did have a conquest mission available, and I just didn't know that I needed to fight for Athens or take care of that cultist. Oh, I'm annoyed. Just gotta keep destroying things. Alright, well that's cleared. I gotta go find...
what?
Another thing to take care of.
It says my history. I have no songs in my history.
What? That ain't right.
That's literally false.
So false. Ooh, here's another military camp. These are easier to take on than forts. Let's go!
Well, guess we'll just never know, I guess.
It's just
damn!
Only the gym will know.
Only the empty gym got to know.
Man, I really wanted to know.
Gonna see, maybe I can just scroll far enough in the queue on the app. Until it comes back around again.
Onward!
Alright, let's go wreck another camp, everyone! I gotta weaken that nation power, you know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying, Rami? Oh, you did? Alright, hit me with it.
I did, okay. So, we went from King of My Heart, mm-hmm. to Boy With Love, to Something That We're Not, by Demi Lovato, and then it was Ashley Tisdale, It's Alright, It's Okay.
Oh man, it would have been so good if someone had walked in during Boy with Love. Oh man.
It would have been great. Especially with all the old people that live here, they would have been like, what the fuck?
What's this foreign language stuff?
Just like an elliptical with a bunch of stuff all over it, and then a Korean song playing.
What was that noise?
Yeah.
Someone would walk in like, something happened here.
Oh man, that would have been... Oh man, I can picture it in my mind. Oh, that would have been hilarious. I wish it happened now, that you were there to see it, and this is all just some sort of prank show.
Right?
Heard something.
Did you hear something now? Did you? Did you?
Hey.
Yes, you did.
Caught a light. Shit.
Oh. This girl is on fire. I don't know how to keep her not on fire.
Amazing.
Just need to weaken the nation, you know? I mean, really easy to do that, way to do that. A faster way to do that would be to go to the leader house. Maybe I should do that next. Another guy just chilling up there that did not see me. Oh, really fast. Yeah, faster we do that would be do the leader house. Or, go to a fort. I just want that cult member, okay? That's all I want.
I'm on Twitter, and on my timeline, this tweet popped up for someone I follow liked it, and the user, the name is K-pop hater, and the tweet just says, I will stop K-pop. So I clicked on that, and their like bio description just says, I don't really like K-pop that much. Like, and it's just like all lowercase, just stuff like, I don't like K-pop. Like, just found out about J-pop. Not happy. Like, will you guys stop sending the dancing videos? It's just...
Oh no. This is groundbreaking news. Wait for it. Other countries have their own music industries.
Right?
Whoa.
This, one of their, they only made their account a day ago, and their third tweet says, how's your day? Your is spelled Y-O-U apostrophe R-E, so we're going well with grammar here.
Yeah.
Mine is okay because I'm playing some music I enjoy, in parentheses. It isn't K-pop, by the way, haha, in another set of parentheses. I don't really like that music. I'm just going to send you this profile because it's honestly hilarious.
I, like, can't tell if this is, like, a legitimate person, or if this is like someone who is just like, who likes K-pop, who's just like trolling the internet, you know?
It could be either. The profile picture looks like he's like a teenager, but that doesn't mean anything.
Oh, that's true. please keep reading more. This is really entertaining. Do you have any other good
He only gems? Really has a couple tweets. This one, he says, what should my plan be, man, for stopping K-pop? What are you ideas? And somebody said, K-pop music, not really that good. And he responded with, I agree with you, man. Oh, and when he said, just found out about J-pop, not happy, someone replied with, wait until you hear about C-pop. And he said, what's that?
It's Chinese. There's also Mandarin pop. There's also, you know, Indonesian pop, Malaysian pop, Indian pop, you know, there's yeah. Bollywood. Just Bollywood. Bollywood. Right there.
I should watch my step now.
There's French.
I like this
there's
one too.
Spanish.
He says, the world would- I love all the, like, the periods to, like, stop mid-sentence. And so, like, the world would be such better place if we didn't have to eat, and also, with no K-pop.
I'm honestly, like, not even offended. I just think this is really entertaining.
It- yeah, this is-
So, you know how I was saying there's this fort that I've cleaned out, like, 3 times already?
Yeah,
this is it. I didn't finish the last time I was here, so we going again. Okay, let's lie. I've only cleaned it out 1.5 times, so we're about to make it a full 2. And there is a guy just right here.
Somebody posted a video of... Much, it's of some K-pop group dancing, and they said, this K-pop queen coming through and she has the prettiest ass ever, and this guy responded with, not sure I like this vulgar post, man. And the other person responded with, nobody asked you though, and a gif of someone applying lip gloss, and then he said, you're being quite rude. Like, I love that, like, he wants to take down the road, but he's like really low-key about it.
Not to mention, you can't take down an entire genre of music, like...
No, it's not gonna happen.
That's not how this works.
It's a piece of culture, like, it's not gonna happen.
No.
I mean, it's good to have goals, I guess.
You can just quietly not enjoy it, and that's okay. Like, I can respect that. Like, we're all entitled to our own opinions about music, like... I don't particularly like rap or hip-hop, but you don't see me being like, let's take down the genre. It's awful. I'm back to tree-hopping
exactly.
Again. What the heck? And face-planting. Okay.
So I've gotta go eat dinner, so I gotta go.
No! You can't eat dinner! You must stay with me forever. And I just... You know... murder and maim and weaken nation powers so I can take care of a cultist.
Good luck with that.
Thank you. I'll keep entertaining myself with song and no dance in the meantime.
Sounds good.
Yeah. As I attract everyone over to my neck of the fort.
Excellent.
Hello, Remington. Oh, she came back. Oh, now she's... Oh, you came back.
All right, give well, her pets for me.
Enjoy your dinner, I will.
Alright. Alright. Bye!
Bye! Killing people for fun. I don't know why I'm in the mood to sing Africa today, but here we are. Here we be. Creeping around, trying to weaken this nation's power. For the conquest battle to take care of so long ago.
Huh? What's that?
Come here to say goodnight.
What?
As your buddy watches.
Who's doing that?
Come here. Come here. Come hither. You didn't even notice. I'm just straight up blowing you up. Nobody noticed. That's fantastic. Want to kill like everyone in this fort, but like, need a conquest battle to activate. Go for the leader, it'll take like no time at all, but it's not weak enough yet. Frustration.
Cover me while I check the body. Pretty sure I heard something. I've been in a conquest battle in such a long period of time. This is gonna be fun. Be almost there. How did I miss so many of these people? No place to get away. I'm right behind you. Alright, so now we're just down to the leader and his guys. And it's gonna be a little spicy. I think we're gonna risk it. Because doing that will immediately trigger the Conquer quest, and that's exactly what I need right now. Really not fine where I am.
Anyone see them?
Come on. Come on.
Direction, sir.
They could still be around. Stay sharp.
We won't let them get away. Keep them away from the boss.
That is what the kids call success. Alright, now we gotta go do a conquest battle and fight for Athens. So that I can get my friend the cultist.
I'm watching you!
Where were you when I killed literally all the other parts of the fort? Time to find the conquest battle. Oh, it's all the way up here.
You
Probably would be easier to fast travel over there. Wolves and a bear. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Oh, you know what I can do? I can go get that question mark I haven't gotten before. I know I just went and killed a bunch of you, but I'll fight on your behalf now. I'm the reason this battle exists, but I'm here to fight on your behalf.
Eagle Bear, maybe Athena walks with us after
That's
all.
That's Eagle Thunder
here.
To
What's
you?
Going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans have us pinned down here. Could use someone with your skills in
the
coming
I'm the one
battle.
Who caused this.
My blade is yours.
You'll get your share of the spoils. But first, victory!
Hello, Mr. Cultist.
I want your head for a throne. Even better.
You want my head for a throne? That's cute.
Ah!
I know I haven't been talking much since Michaela left, but I'm gonna end this part right here. Thanks for joining me on my birthday. I had a lot of fun playing, and I'll catch you guys next time.